Now this is a story all about how my life got turned upside and down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the host of a show called Line Out of the Plaza. In Northwest Calgary, born and raised in Kensington, where I spend most of my days eating horse tranquilizers by the bottle, floating outside of my body all covered in drool. There was a guy and a girl, they were up to some good, started making movies in my neighborhood. I started one little skit and my mom didn't care. She said, "You're never gonna go far with that crazy hair." I texted for Uber, and when it came near, the license plates of BMJ5274. If anything, I could say that I could probably just walk there, but I thought, man, forget it, your home's to the Plaza Air. I pulled up to the theater about 9:05, and I yelled to the Uber, "Hey, thanks for the ride." He said, "You didn't tip me." I said, "No hablo inglés." He said, "Fuck you, man," and started taking a piss.